Let's make some prints at home. Or you can use a leftover plastic bag. Just draw your design. Make sure you're using washable markers. I'm going to use a wet paper towel. And you can see that I made my design the same size as my piece of paper. Use your wet paper towel on your paper. It should not be shiny, it should just be wet. And then stick it right down. Ta-da! Printing at home.